Hey guys, this is Fab. I'm here to teach you how to use my software, which is Stream Control, to manage Swift overlays in XSplit. First thing you want to do is go to my website, fabnut.net. On the left, you see Stream Control, the link. And then you want to download the software. Probably the installation is. Stream Control. Add media file. And you wanna find where you put them. And you wanna add it. Now the other way you can do it is you can just click and drag. So now you see that control. You can also do the same here. Two, and you'll pick your XSplit installation. Usually it's a C drive, program file, Split Media Labs, XSplit, select folder. And okay. So maybe open some demo here. Maybe say request it 5.
Survival! 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah.